ultimately John Hopkins, after we had gone to every hospital around the country, finally said that brain surgery was the only option. So we went brain surgery, and then things exacerbated the situation. The seizures changed, and from generalized to even more violent grand mal. And ever since, it's just been kind of an experiment.